did. People are preaching it, and you believe it. I did not believe what they would do, what they are preaching them, but you did. You believe. Now he is trying that. People are saying, no, he's not listening to us, he's not favoring us, he's not feeding us, he's not. At least is he not feeding them? That is not right. He's feeding them. They don't need to be fed because these people have those who are feeding them before he come in. They've been in control of millions. Only what they want is a governor who will listen to them and be doing their bid. They want to have quarters in their pocket, not looking for money, which you think they are looking for. Not looking for post, which you think they are looking for. They are not fighting for post. They are fighting for a governor that they will put there and they will say, hey, do this. And they will do that. So don't be fooled when they say, hey, it's not taken care of. No, these people don't need to be taken care of. They are okay. What they want is a stooge. And he refused to be a stooge. And that is the problem. And are you praying that you have a stooge as a governor? No, you are not praying. I know that. Understand, governor, he is not against them. He is for Quara. They are against Quara. That is why it looks like he is against them.